Hi guys, and welcome again to another episode of the Seaman Vlogger. From my last vlog, I show you how to compute the compass error by using of a Norris nautical table. Hi guys, and welcome. Today, I'm going to show you on how to compute a compass error using a Norris nautical table. Another vlog is I show you how to compute a compass error by using the scientific calculator for the ABC Norris table. I'll show you how to compute a compass error by using scientific calculator from the ABC table. And now, this is the last part of the computation of the compass error. It's time to put on the log. Or I mean, you're going to put your calculation here in the compass error book. So I have the photocopy example of the page. Let's begin. But if you close your eyes, okay, so let's start how to input or write on the compass error book. And of course, we need the compass error calculation, which is I have. By the way, I already encountered three types of compass error. So this one, which I'm giving you an example, I'm going to show you, this is my common that I've always seen on board. So let's start. So first, the date. So I have the date here, which is 3rd of August 2018. Then next line is the GMT. So I have the GMT of 20:42:00. My latitude, this one. Ship's position, latitude, I have this one. 26 degrees, 41.3 south. And my longitude, 153 degrees, 16.4 east. Then next we go to ship head. So ship head gyro, your gyro, number one, number two. This is the on your calculation that will be heading of the ship. 331 331. Standard, that is the magnetic compass. Magnetic compass. So I have 322. Steering. We are at anchored. So I'll just put here at anchored. And for example, you are running. So the best example that's your waypoint heading, or what shall we call it, true course. So this is your waypoint, and you're going 090, and this is your vessel, for example. So you're going to put the 090 here in the steering. But as of now, we are at anchor, so I'll just put I am at anchor. Next is the bearing true. That is the true bearing, which is I have this one. That is 64.3. Gyro bearing, or bearing gyro. This is the one. 64. Standard. Bearing standard. That is my compass bearing. So that will be 55. Object. I have the object of sun. The next, error, gyro, that is your gyro error. So I have here, my gyro error is 0.3 east. Error standard, that is, on my calculation, that is compass error. So I have 9.3 east. Steering, we leave it blank. Variation, according to my calculation, or in our position, I have 10.8 east. Deviation, according to my calculation, I have 1.5 west. Steering, leave it blank. Heel, leave it blank. Gyro in use, So we have two gyros on board, and we are currently using number 2 gyro. And next is the remark. In remarks, usually we put if we use starboard side repeater, port repeater, or center repeater. So in here, I used port repeater. Then the observer, which is your signature. So there it is. I already show you or teach you how to log or how to input in a compass error book. I hope you like it, and please like and subscribe to my page or in the channel, my YouTube, so that I can have more tutorial or some fun stuff to be made or released. So thank you, good day, and thank you.
Like and subscribe the Seaman Blogger.
Okay, thank you.